Good day, folks. Bota Bob here. Hey, I wanted to show you this pallet that I built for my landscaping rake. So, my landscaping rake doesn't have kickstand. So, I built this, and I think it's made putting the landscaping rake on a lot easier. I leave my pins right here on the my retainers. I leave them right here on the pin. I put the country line landscape rake on my Kubota BX 1850, and we're going to try to rake this stuff up in here. I'm going to try to rake this up and all the other debris. Got the fire going. Let's see what happens. By the way, I'm not endorsing the country line landscape rake. It's not quick hitch compatible. If you're going to get a landscape rake or any other implement, make sure it's quick hitch compatible.